Rostov-on-Don lies just 60 kilometers away from the border with East Ukraine, where pro-Russian rebels continue to confront government forces in a conflict that has claimed thousands of lives. But despite its location on the edge of a war that has pitched Moscow against the West, the city is now trying to focus on football, not fighting. After the World Cup, it'll be home to 2014 Russian Cup winners FC Rostov. Its capacity for the World Cup is 45,000.